This is the Cosa Smart Room Thermostat. Here you see the top button, the LED matrix display, and the right and left touch buttons. After removing the orange back cover with the help of our index finger and thumb, you can see the power inputs. The thermostat can be powered by batteries or a 5-volt power adapter. Please keep in mind that the battery type must be alkaline, and if your device has a battery and a 5-volt DC adapter input, together do not use them at the same time. After having inserted the batteries, the orange cover can be put back and the thermostat can be turned on by pressing the top button. When used with the adapter, the thermostat will turn on as soon as it's powered. To enter the settings menu, press the top button for 2 seconds and you'll see the settings icon. You can scroll through the settings menu by using the left-right touch buttons. In the settings menu, you will see the battery state, the pairing state, and reset options if the thermostat is battery powered. Use the left and right touch buttons to change the target temperature. After selecting the desired target temperature, the thermostat will automatically save the new target temperature. You can press the top button again to view or change the current mode. Smart modes you can select are following: home mode, sleep mode, away mode, custom mode, off. If the thermostat is powered with a 5-volt USB adapter, you will also see the display always on and Wi-Fi settings as well. You can use the orange back cover to hang the thermostat on the wall. Or you can use it with a table holder. Cosa needs to be placed correctly for accurate measurements. The thermostat should not be placed under direct sunlight, near radiators, near doorways or corridors. Moreover, the thermostat should not be placed at between the height of 50 centimeters to 150 cm above the ground. This is the Cosa wireless heater control unit. It needs to be connected to your heating system. Before making these connections, make sure that there's no power on any of the wires during the installation by turning off the related faucets from your home's electrical panel. Make sure to turn off the electricity and gas of your heating or cooling system before installation. If there's already an on-off type room thermostat connected to your heating system, you can remove these cables extending from the heating system to the existing thermostat and connect them to the Cosa wireless heater control unit. If you are going to use a room thermostat for the first time, refer to the heating system user manual or get support from an authorized service partner to connect required cable to your heater. Here's the top button of the Cosa wireless heater control unit. It has the following notification LEDs on the front: power, pairing status, internet connection, and heater on status. After removing the orange cover on the back of the heater control unit, with the help of our index finger and thumb, we will see the power input, pairing button, reset button, and heater connection terminal. You will see the terminal to connect with the heater on the orange back cover. You need to connect the heater with the heater connection cable included in the product box. You should connect the heater cable to the first and second inputs of the terminal and connect the other ends to the thermostat input of your heater. Make sure that the radiator hot water temperature of your heating system is at a sufficient level, such as 50 Celsius, 60 Celsius. After cabling is completed, power Cosa wireless heater unit with a 230 volt power cable and fix the device to the orange back cover. To test the connection between Cosa wireless heating control unit and the heating system, press the top button for 3 seconds. And make sure that you can both manually start your heating system and also turn it off by pressing the same button for 3 more seconds. When unboxed Cosa devices are already paired, when both devices are powered, the pairing LED of the Cosa wireless heater control unit should be on. If you need to repair devices, first you will need to activate pairing mode on both devices. To do this, first press the right back pairing button on the Cosa wireless heater control unit, and you will see that the pairing LED on the front will start blinking slowly. To activate pairing mode of the thermostat, press and go to the settings menu by holding the top button for 2 seconds. Find the pairing icon by using left and right touch buttons and press the top button to activate the pairing mode. You will see the pairing animation. When the pairing process is completed, a check mark will appear next to the pairing symbol on the thermostat and the pairing LED of the heater control unit will stop blinking and light steadily. Cosa should be connected to a Wi-Fi network to be controlled from mobile phones. It will be sufficient to connect one of the Cosa devices to the internet. If Cosa smart thermostat is used with a battery, the internet connection must be made from the Cosa wireless heater control unit. If the Cosa smart thermostat is used with a 5-volt adapter, it is suggested to complete the internet connection using the closest device to your modem. Before connecting Cosa to the internet, make sure that you have downloaded the Cosa mobile application and completed the registration steps. First, create a new house using the application and make sure that you choose the right product at the product selection screen. Mobile application will guide you through the remaining steps. Please make sure that you follow these steps carefully. Cosa self-service is the single point of contact for you to access all user manuals and videos. You can also use Cosa self-service to open a ticket so that we can evaluate the case and get back to you as soon as possible. You can reach Cosa self-service by using the help button in the upper left menu of the mobile application or by going to the support section of our website smartcosa.com.